big cash ticket in boxing. Tim Bradley, give you something to look for early on.
Something to look for early on is Manny Pacquiao. Mathysse looking to land the right hand against Manny Pacquiao. Yeah, Manny Pacquiao is in the distance in the blink of an eye. He's the mid-distance king. Already you can see the configuration, the stature of each fighter is considerably different. It's in there.
Tim, you were in there opposite Manny Pacquiao three times in your career. How does he look?
He's having a good round.
Mathysse off balance on that exchange. He is having a good round. Just placed a left hand to the body as well.
The toughness. He just don't fight for himself. He fights for his country. What's going on? Pacquiao's still a little busier than Mathysse.
Mathysse doesn't worry about getting to the scorecard much. He has scored 63 knockouts. Knockouts all together in his career. 11.
Mathysse is being patient. There's the overhand right again. He's trying to land.
Pacquiao strike. Doubles up the jab. Came in with a strike for the right. And Mathysse trying
to get the combinations off. But Mathysse is firing back. Trying to find the spot.
What's up? Yeah, it is checking that right hand was Pacquiao.
Does that give Mathysse a tactical advantage? He has a powerful guy, Mathysse, don't get me wrong. And he's controlling.
Has hosted a fight of this magnitude. You have to go back to when Muhammad Ali was 33 years old and had a 15-round unanimous decision as the knockdown is scored here in round number three. Here he comes.
The 45-type uppercut came right.
Mathysse was down 3 years ago with a skippable stop.
And was TKO'd in the 10th round. Of his chance at a 140-pound belt bump. Pacquiao trying to pin him in that corner.
Around, they come underneath. It's hard to gauge him. You see that? He moves in. Punches from every angle.
Manny Pacquiao, I hope he saw that in Australia against him.
He's sharper because he's fighting with
hook that time. And setting your head up like it's T-ball. Giving your opponent the chance.
The pattern is the last round from Mathysse.
He's fired off another one of those left uppercuts to Pacquiao. Trying to get around the guard now with that left hand is Pac-Man. Better work from the jab. Pacquiao comes in behind a double jab. Mathysse goes to the belt line. Sensational finishes. You'll see.
Mathysse stepped in with the right hand. He clipped him right there. A good shot by Pacquiao coming back with his straight left. Getting off the line. He got it.
Well, it seems to me that for Pacquiao, the same type of thing applies. That Mathysse's best shot is if he drops his left hand.
Well, this fight's not over, but I'm impressed with the speed of Manny Pacquiao. Still, 39 years old.
Backs him up, utilizing that jab. Comes with a left hand that gets around the guard. By Pacquiao has been including, by the way, a sensational uppercut that scored a knockdown. Mathysse, you can win this fight. That price accord against you. Not just the pain that you're taking. There's a left hand to the body from Pacquiao, and then comes his left hand.
I want to see a little bit more body work from Pac. He goes down.
And that left uppercut.
He's creating an opportunity for it.
There's a body shot from Pacquiao. Mathysse gets off his best combination. Counter-right.
Having some moments in this round.
Oh, that got to him. He takes a knee after Pacquiao lands. Bob standing in front, right in front of Pacquiao. He wants movement. He's not getting it. Round good on his terms to feel as though he's retarded and set. And he gets right back to work and does so with a combination. And there's that left uppercut again with that sneaky angle from Pac-Man.
You know what we're seeing, fellas, right?
Yes. Pacquiao, that undoubtedly. Hey, listen. The power's in there. He can show it.
The frustration, the speed of Manny Pacquiao is giving him problems.
Pacquiao again scoring with that left hand. Halfway through round number seven. He shows you glimpses of what he's always shown us, and he scored two knockdowns already. Trying to hold for that right hook. And it goes to the body with the right hand.
Good jab from Mathysse.
Needs to double that up even more. keep going with it. There's that uppercut again from Pacquiao as he splits the guard. Left hand combination. Pacquiao trying to get under that guard there. Placed the body shot moments ago. He's just coming forward again.
Complete the point from before. I think part of it is the underestimated horn, but also I think.
From Pacquiao. Comes with the lead left hand.
Now, give me Pacquiao.
Exactly.
I want to see that fight. Well, it is a question. Pacquiao can or will fight in the United States. He has substantial debt to the IRS.
And now, once again, it is the world champion of the world.